I don't know. I mean, obviously, you got to give credit to them sometimes. I mean, obviously, good PK for sure. But I know I thought I probably killed did a great job tonight. You know, obviously, I think this may have scored one today, if I'm not mistaken. So they did a great job for us. Obviously, you know, sometimes stuff happens on the power play, but overall, I thought they did a great job for us. So.
Well, you have to give credit to them. They're a good team. They have a lot of skilled players, and every time they're on the ice, they're dangerous, and they're really fast, and they play that heavy game. So it's just hats off to them. They're just a good team.
Yeah, I think obviously, I think as the game went on, they got a little smoother, and obviously they're a big and strong team. So I think we used our speed to our advantage, and kind of, you know, really pressed them on the forecheck. I think that was one of our main identities. So it was good for us, and I think you know, we did a pretty good job considering, you know, only played with, you know, that team once before. So
yeah, no, that one felt really good. Obviously, it was good for the team too. It kind of gave us energy in the third, but it felt really good to get that one.
And just a quick thought on Hunter Jones' performance.
Yeah, he was outstanding tonight. Obviously, no, at moments definitely kept us in this game. So a lot of credit to him. Obviously, you know, coming in yesterday. So he was great for us, and probably, you know, wouldn't have been as close without him for sure. So
yeah, I mean, I'm happy right now. I mean, it was a great game from both teams, and it's tough we couldn't come out with the win tonight. But I mean, I thought the guys in front of me played well, and obviously the Russians played well as well. So you know, I'm not disappointed with my performance really. I mean, I wish I had, you know, a couple of those in the shootout, but I mean, sometimes it's just hockey, and I said it to the one reporter that, you know, these are just exhibition games, and the one at Christmas really counts. So, I mean, it's a good learning experience for me, and just to be on the ice and have that experience with another country again, it's pretty cool.
Yeah, obviously, they're, like I said, they're a fast team, so, you know, 3-on-3 is kind of a different atmosphere for sure, but overall, I thought we did a great job, and I know kind of, obviously, show, you know, cost a little bit, but overall, I thought it was a great game for our team for sure, so.